Thank you very much to WellX and to Intel and to the city of Fremont. My name is Yoon, and I am the global community manager for Hardware Massive. It's a global platform for hardware startups. So, you know, you've heard about Startup Grind and a lot of these other platforms and communities, but we are very focused only for hardware startups specifically. And I'll try to make this as quick as possible because I know you guys are, the schedule's running late, but how we define hardware is not just electronic products, but any physical product that you want to take to market. The reason why is because, you know, when you think about electronic goods, the one thing that they share in common is with any type of physical products, whether it's something like backpacks or plastics or wood, because what they have in common is the manufacturing. So physical product, full-scale distribution. Fueling the revolution. Our mission is to empower hardware startups to succeed through networking, education, and access to resources. Our history is that we started off as a meetup group here in the East Bay. Usually our events are around Berkeley. The founder and I were both Cal alums at UC Berkeley. So we, yes, go Bears, exactly. No, but we are very pro-East Bay because, you know, I think a lot of the other speakers have mentioned it's just that, you know, there's all these events in the South Bay and in San Francisco, but East Bay just gets no love. So we really want to build something here in the East Bay, you know, that, you know, we've got all these intelligent people and we don't always keep having to cross over the bridge and bar to other areas. So so we started off individually with a SF East Bay hardware startup meetup group, and then we created one in Shenzhen, and then in Hong Kong, and then in Tokyo. And then it's these meetup groups are great for throwing events, but we really needed a platform for people, you know, community members such as yourselves, to really engage with other communities, to network online, and to talk to each other, and be connected to VCs and engineers and marketers and et cetera. So we created a global platform called Hardware Massive. So it's at hardwaremassive.com. Please check it out. Normally, I would show you the website, but we're running a little late, so please, you all have smartphones, so hardwaremassive.com. So we throw local events once a month, usually, and they're almost always free. So, you know, just even if you're bored, just come just to have some beer and pizza for free. So usually our East Bay events are based around Berkeley, but eventually we'd love to have some events here in Fremont. So our Hardware Massive platform not only announces events, but we also provide access to resources. So all of our events, the speakers, we videotape it and then we put the talks online. For instance, last month we had an IoT panel with Bay McLaughlin from Brink IoT from Hong Kong and several VC investors. So that talk will be up soon. We just had a Hong Kong event 2 days ago with Wearables IoT World and Microsoft in Hong Kong. So that talk will be up soon. So please check out our resources page and watch all the videos. And the videos are not just about IoT, but it's about, we're just trying to educate people on every step of the hardware startup phase, from ideation to retail. And then also the platform allows you to connect with other members. We're spam free. Just if you're at an event and you meet somebody, you can follow them, and if they follow you back, you two are connected through your own email accounts. So it's spam free. This would be where I show you the website, but just look on your smartphones and laptops. We are looking for chapter leaders, community outreach partners, speakers, and sponsors. So we currently have, we've grown from 4 chapters to 18 chapters in the past 6 months, and we're rapidly growing. So we're looking for chapter leaders to help out with the communities. We're nonprofit, and we are, so, I'm sorry, I've kind of lost track. But we are, so we have 18 chapters currently, and our chapter leaders are currently leaders of their space. For instance, San Diego chapter is Ping Wang from Techstars IoT. LA is led by one of the partners from Make in LA, et cetera, et cetera. So we're always looking for community outreach partners such as WellX, because we just want to help get the word out about every event that's going on in every one of these chapter cities, because we want community members to learn about every event that's going on so that they can just learn from each other. The one thing I will say is that I don't know how far in hardware startups you are, but, you know, there is just so much to learn, and if you feel confused, don't worry, because what we found is that even all the major players right now, this hardware revolution is very new, so no one really knows what's going on, and everyone's trying to figure things out. So the best thing to do is just share knowledge, no competition. We are an open community, so that's our mission, and we're always looking for sponsors, because we do try to keep our events free. I'd also like to talk about HardwareCon. We have a convention for hardware startups. This will be our third year, this upcoming year. We were founded in 2015. We are the first conference devoted to helping hardware startups succeed. The theme for next year will be, I believe, retail and distribution. The one thing we find is that, you know, a lot of these events and speakers, they'll talk about prototyping, manufacturing, but what we find is that where most startups fail is what they call the valley of death at the end. And no one really thinks about the retail strategy or marketing till the end. So we really want to emphasize that with our upcoming conventions and really help hardware startups connect with retailers and learn more about retail strategy. So we are sponsor funded, and we make it affordable for hardware startups, and we always try to make a lot of room for East Bay hardware startups. We've had top sponsors such as Panasonic and Autodesk and Jabil. We're going to be more about 1,000 attendees, that's a typo, and we've had keynote speakers, Paul Bass from Autodesk, and this year was Tim O'Reilly from O'Reilly Media. There it is, okay, San Leandro. So it'll be in San Leandro at the ZNE Center, and please join the revolution. Let's build a future of hardware together. Hardware.com, so we have an event on Tuesday if you're interested. It'll be with Pete Jansen, about retail strategy. He was the former VP of Egghead.com. He's the first person, he was the person responsible for making Egghead one of the first retailers to go entirely online. So that should be a great talk. It'll be in downtown Berkeley. All the events are posted on our events page. If you happen to be in Hong Kong, if you happen to be in Shanghai, we have an event on Tuesday with Intel about artificial intelligence, et cetera, et cetera. So anyways, thank you very much. Okay.